My friend Laurie, sit on the sofa and watch as the hours cut into the day. Father calls again, says you should let him in.
Okay, we made a little bit.
Callous fingered while your thoughts lightly linger on seconds and chances you lose. And he speaks to you. Voice so clear and true, comes of this neverlasting bliss. A reason to love and a reason to live, but it's sacred. It's not bones and skin. If you fall. Father calls again, voice fading away.